Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Priyanka. I hope you all are doing good. Today I'm back again with another new product review. So this is a skincare product, and this is as you can see, these are the purple sheet masks that are newly launched on purple.com website. So I saw them last week only that they're launched on purple.com. So immediately I ordered them for myself because I wanted to try them out, and I was so much excited to try them out. Actually, that's why I ordered them immediately. In this video, I'm going to share with you the review of these sheet masks, and along with that, I'm going to apply them on my face, and I'll be showing you. I make makeup tutorials, I do product reviews, both makeup and skincare, and generally I do reviews of affordable and new makeup products. So please do subscribe if you want to see such videos, and if you find this video helpful, then please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and share with your friends. So let's get started with the review. So as you can see, I have got totally 6 variants with me right now. So they have launched this sheet mask in 9 variants, but I have 6 with me. And there is also some offer going on, like now also that offer is going on. Like if you are buying 4 sheet masks, then you'll be getting 4 free. So definitely if you want to buy, you can definitely check it out on purple.com. And also I wanted to mention one thing, that this video is not at all sponsored, or I haven't received these products in PR. This is my genuine review about this product, and as a customer, I will tell you how this product performed on me. And you can see the variants. So I have got this variant. This is rice with rice extracts. So this is purple time to hydrate a snow sheet mask with rice extracts. The second one that I have is purple keep calm and exfoliate charcoal sheet mask with hibiscus extracts. The third one is time to hydrate snow sheet mask with coconut extracts. The fourth one that I have is keep calm and exfoliate charcoal sheet mask with charcoal extracts. Fifth one that I have is this one. This is purple keep calm and exfoliate charcoal sheet mask with apricot extracts. And the last one that I have that I've already used and tried on me, that is this one, purple time to hydrate snow sheet mask with seaweed extracts. So coming to the packaging is very beautiful. It's so I like the packaging a lot. Here you can see on the back side all the details are mentioned, like how to use this sheet mask. So you can see. So the step one is wash your face and use a skin toner. Ladies, you are now ready to apply the sheet mask. Then the step two is unseal the mask and apply it on your face. The third step is keep the mask on for 15 to 20 minutes while listening to your favorite tunes. And the fourth step is remove mask and gently tap the remaining essence until absorbed. So all these things are written over here. Then the ingredients are also mentioned. I will definitely give a close-up of the ingredients so that you can read it out for yourself. So this is paraben free, sulfate free and cruelty free. They have also mentioned that over here, as you can see. And here the company name is written, the customer care number is written. We'll be getting 20 ml of product in this, and shelf life is 3 years. First I will tell you what they have mentioned on the website, like what is the sheet mask is made of, which material and everything. They have written like created with charcoal spunless non-woven fabric, which is derived from bamboo charcoal fiber. They are 100% natural and completely biodegradable, which is a great part actually. Second thing that they have claimed is like this sheet mask, they are good for a skin that has concerns like clogged pores, dead skin cells, dullness and uneven skin tone. And they are both hydrating and exfoliating. It has deep cleansing properties of charcoal. They give glow and they give a radiant look. And these are for all skin types. They have mentioned all these things on the Purple website. So if you want to check, you can definitely read that in the website itself. And also they have written benefits like this gives oil control on face, removes germs, and it gives skin exfoliation. So this is the new thing that I saw in a sheet mask claimed, like this sheet mask gives skin exfoliation. So generally acid mask only hydrate and they provide a glow and a radiant effect on face. So this is the first thing that I saw in this sheet mask, which is a very good part. First I will tell you about this hibiscus variant. So they have mentioned in the website, like hibiscus, it brightens complexion, increases collagen production and moisturizes skin. So this is about this hibiscus variant. So the next variant is apricot. So for apricot they have written like it soothes the skin, it neutralizes free radicals and repairs skin damage. So based on your skin concern and skin type, you can definitely take any of these sheet masks. And also they have written like the sheet masks are for each and every type of skin, like oily, combination, normal. So all type of people can obviously use this sheet mask. So the charcoal variant, it detoxifies skin, unclogs and minimizes pores. It regulates sebum production. So they have mentioned that these claims for this particular sheet mask. For the coconut variant, they have written like it deeply nourishes the skin, it improves skin tone and hydrates skin. And the seaweed that I have used today, this one. So for this they have written it revives dry and dull skin, adds a natural glow, instantly refreshes skin. And the last variant that I have is rice with rice extract. So for this they have written like it brightens skin tone, imports hydration, minimizes pores. So coming to this one that I have tried on my face, so I can tell like this sheet mask has worked well on my face. It gave immediate hydration to my face. It has moisturized my face. Then I saw a good glow on my face immediately. So definitely this sheet mask are good, but I haven't tried this sheet mask overnight. So once this video will be out, you can definitely check the description box. In the description box I'll mention whether this has caused any type of whether it has given me any acne or pimples. So definitely please go ahead and check the description box. So the price is also variable. For some sheet masks the price is ₹105, this one is ₹105, and some sheet masks also come for ₹99. This one retails for ₹99, you can see charcoal sheet mask with hibiscus extracts. So I don't understand why they have kept the price so variable. Some sheet masks are for ₹99, some for ₹105. So whenever your skin feels very tired and whenever you see dullness on your skin, then definitely you can use a sheet mask on your face. It instantly lifts the tiredness from your face, gives a instant hydration, moisturizes your skin, it gives a very good glow. So generally what I do is I apply the sheet mask at night time before going to bed, so that it will work on my skin the whole night. And usually after applying the sheet mask, please don't wash your face immediately. Take some 6 to 7 hours and after that you can wash. So definitely you can use the sheet mask at night. It will be more beneficial if you use and follow before using any sheet mask is cleansing my face. So I have used a face wash that is bio whitening face wash to cleanse my face well. And after that I'm going to use this toner by Alps Goodness. So this is Alps Goodness licorice toner, and this toner aids in skin clearing, contains antioxidants, revitalizes the skin. Alps Goodness toners are very good. So refreshing. So I let this dry on my face and after that I'll be using the sheet mask. So I have never used any sheet mask that has seaweed extracts. So I definitely want to try this sheet mask first. Some soaps like Liril Lux. So the smell is quite similar to them. It's very strong. And this sheet mask also, you can see it's quite different. I hope you can see. So this is perforated type of, there are dots all over, so it is perforated. So let's see how this sheet mask performs. And you can see the size also. The size is so big, so it will fit every type of face with its round oval. So, and there are also cords here, you can see. So these cords are good actually to help this sheet mask fit onto any type of face structure. So I will let this sheet mask to rest on my face for 15 to 20 minutes because it's already written on the back of the packet, like you have to keep this sheet mask on your face for some 15 to 20 minutes. So after that I'll be back. And friends, I'm back now. So it's already around 20 to 25 minutes that I have applied this sheet mask on my face. So I'm going to remove this now. So firstly I wanted to tell you that this sheet mask little bit it irritates skin, so I have a little bit irritation on my skin right now. So sometimes skincare products which work better and which work well on our skin, they have a little bit irritation on skin, so that's okay. But that is not too harsh, like I'm not getting too much harsh sensation on my skin, so that's okay. And you can see it has given me a good glow on my face. So guys, it was so hot and I had to switch on the fan, so please excuse me if there is any background noise. So coming to the recommendation of this sheet mask, I highly recommend this sheet mask because what I felt is this sheet mask gave immediate hydration, moisturization to my skin, and I also felt so relaxed and it was giving me a calm and soothing effect on skin. So that is what I found very good in this sheet mask, and they are also made of all natural extracts, so definitely they are going to be beneficial for our skin. So definitely you can give it a try. So I hope this video is really helpful to you all, and you enjoyed watching this video. So see you in my next video. Till then, bye.